Ne vom ruga așa cum Domnul Iisus Hristos ne-a învățat. Chemăm numele Domnului peste țara noastră și spunem împreună: Sfințească-se numele Tău, Tată Ceresc, vie împărăția Ta.
We will be praying that the man prepared by the Lord will be elected as the next president of Romania. We'll pray that every action of the enemy in relation to this election be bound in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ by the authority which we have as the Church of the Lord. We also pray for the protection, peace and stability of Romania during this time. We want to pray for the alignment of Romania in an international context according to the Lord's will, especially as the international situation becomes more and more complicated, more troubled and more dangerous. We will be praying for the children and young people of Romania, for their protection and for human trafficking to be stopped. We must pray for the wave of violence in Romania to be ended. Above all, we must pray for a spiritual awakening in our country, for a revival among us Christians, but also for those that do not know the Lord.
Și mai ales ne rugăm pentru trezire spirituală în țara noastră, pentru trezirea noastră a creștinilor, dar și pentru trezirea celor care nu-L cunosc pe Domnul.
We will pray according to the prayer in Numbers 6 over Romania together, and those of you who know this prayer, please unite with me now. The Lord bless you and keep you, Romania. The Lord make His face shine upon you and be gracious to you, Romania. The Lord lift up His countenance upon you and give you peace, Romania. Thus, we place the name of the Lord over the country, Romania, and we pray the Lord blesses her.